I just thought that we came out there with a lot of intensity. Coach told us about getting back. That was our main focus on getting back and locking up on defense. We knew the offense was going to come, be more patient. That was my main thing, just being more patient. So.
All right, what about those two threes? You hit those two threes there towards the end, but about a couple minutes left. What was running through your mind?
Let's get it. I was just thinking, man. The only thing I was thinking was just, it's Trey time.
It's Trey time.
Right. I knew we needed it, so. Made the beats.
Yeah.